Now, Gambia participates in collaboration with the International Budget Partnership on Thursday, engaged stakeholders to review the Gambia's current budget process to improve fiscal transparency. Adjibinto Drame has the rest of that.
In terms of Gambia's budget transparency, public participation or engagement are low, giving scores of 4 out of 100 and 9 out of 100 respectively, according to the 2019 Open Budget Survey by the International Budget Partnership. The public's engagement is significant to improve and seek for a way forward to identify gaps in budget process, lay out strategies to improve key budget documents, foster active participation of citizens in budget participation, as well as strengthen budget oversight institutions. Julde Cisse, representing the Minister of Finance and Economic Affairs, urges citizens to actively participate in budget reviews, adding that publication of documents are available online for easy access.
Meeting international standards in this area will be both a medium and long-term goal. The commitment is certainly there, and the short-term target is to maintain our current activities and momentum, while in the medium term we intend to exploit the possibility of expanding on recent initiatives in a gradual and phased manner based on what is realistically feasible.
Mar Nyang, the executive director of Gambia Participate, says there is a high possibility for good budget transparency, emphasizing that an access to information bill, which is due to be enacted, will provide more insight and accountable budget governance.
As for the reports that been audited or published by the National Audit Office, we've seen massive maladministration of public wealth. I mean, it's public knowledge. But no action is yet to be taken. That in itself, if there's inaction, it encourages continuity of maladministration. So which we need to look at.
Questions we are taking from the floor and the challenges faced by some attendees in getting information and access to fiscal data at departmental levels were raised, and recommendations given to improve fiscal transparency.
In terms of the public participating in the budget process, that is still a challenge, even for parliamentarians. Like you said, the period for parliament to scrutinize the budget, 2 weeks, is very, very small, if you know what is embedded in that budget. So it will require parliamentarians to even go back to their constituents to be able to find out certain details and what their request would be.
As transparency is key to the process of inclusive and active public participation, the media, stakeholders, and citizens' efforts need to become fully engaged to realize the positive outcome of greater budget transparency. Adjibinto Drame, QTV News.